Was it this one? I think. Yeah, it was this one. This is gonna be hard. I think there are scourge troopers here. This is when things get hard. It's been a while since I played like this. Did he drop anything? Is disabled still. Yeah, there's a bit of echo. Bridge foreman. Can Vranna. I've a bad head. What kind of sentence is that? I've a bad head, it will... It's such a boom-poo son of a bullrach. If he makes us fix the drawbridge one more time in the rain, I'm going to bust his face in. Anyway, yeah. Where do you work? I work at DASA! What is the appropriate weapon? Where are you? Yeah, that's how it sounds. Yeah, that's the worst weapon, so the worst weapon is gonna be for the worst enemies. I mean, 8 and 7, I would say those are the worst weapons. So let's use them for the stupidest enemies. Some of the green lights. By the way, am I centered? Now I am, more or less. Oh, there's some intense discussion. Do I charge this fully? Oh. That was simple. As I said, stupid weapons for stupid enemies.
Yeah, wait.
Ship along, Decepus Mountain Station. We've decided to ditch using the Nali as slaves here. The world is... they all believe their savior has come from the stars to kill us. We decided to execute them for refusing to work anyways. Dazapas Mountain Station. This past week we've received over 45 cases of high-tech equipment from the crashed human spacecraft ISB Kran. I've decided to store them in the cellars before we ship them to the warlord. Diary. I ordered repairs to the drawbridge again. It is getting really old. I'm sick of dealing with the behemoths. They constantly break things and they're slobs like Aldarian pigs. I'm anxious to get back to my homeworld. What's this phrase, Aldarian pigs? Was it ever used anywhere else in the game? You know, I usually don't pay attention to things like plot. But... is this okay? This is okay. This is getting annoying. That is just... Oh, that was a nice shower of blood.
Das war einen neuen schweren den Blut.
Wait. Huh? Wait a second. So he fell, but he's like in mid-air. We're gonna be close. I need... I didn't need that anyway.
Fish.
Tiere.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. Come on. Zurückgekommt. Wait. Oh, come back. Oh, it's this guy. Maybe I can. Not worth it. Let's just go. It was called Tripper, and then one UT beta, it actually threw cities, so it was a seed, it tripped. It tripped cities. Oh. Still alive? Okay. Okay.
Sellers at Dasapas by Misha the Sled Dog. All right. Anyway. There was some kind of secret passage, right? What? You... D. Did this do anything? Can't remember. I don't think there was anything here. Oh no, there was! Of course there was! Do we press start? Yeah. Oh, all right.
Is this fleshy man? This is
Okay, maybe this will be better. Yeah, that doesn't quite work. Come on. Come on, fight like a real man. Fight like a real male. Okay, well, anyway. Was there anyone here? Yeah, yes. Oh, that'd be useful. Okay, so we need to... Yeah, maybe this will be... I can hear the big guy. Maybe not yet. Maybe first let's clean the area. Oh, that's it.
That's it. Easy peasy.
Blood.
Tasty.
That's it, I think. Okay, so okay, let's try this. Am I gonna? Is this? Yes. Oh no! I get a sudden heart attack from touching a spinning thingy, and the camera keeps jumping back and forth. Oh no! Oh jolly, where's my golly? Rolly polly molly, special polly. Hey, where are those matos? Wait, what? Did this close? This didn't close? When I played Unreal for the first time, this map and the Sunspire were the ones where I would get lost the most. Uh-oh.
Get out! I am the bigger male! My hair on my chest is longer!
Wait, what's that? Or were those just the flies? Okay, I guess that's the only way. Wait, let them fight, I guess. Yeah, let's just keep him busy. Uh-oh. What the fuck? Did it bounce? Getting bad. Yeah, I'm fucked.
Player was hacked, but didn't hack your lead. You fucking noob! You fucking loser! I'm gonna hack you! Look! That! Programming motherfucker!
Anyway... Wait, do I have an amplifier? Shit, I don't. What should I use? Let's just... Let's just run. And let them fight, let them have fun. That's too close. Wait, can I get inside? Come on. Bang the floor. Okay, probably not. It's too low still. Thank you. Are we safe here? Okay, get out. Go play with your crowds. It's kinda uncomfortable. It's kinda annoyingly close. I can't get out of here safely. Such a macho. What the fuck just happened? Fix this. By the way, that gesture when you're like banging on your chest like that, does it have a name? Does it have a TV Tropes page? Like it's a symbol of something? But I can't remember what. Fuck off! Oh. Yes, you can go here. Why is this sound repeating? It could... Is there anything here? There's some... Some bio-ammo, some green energy. Wait, can you open this from here? Excuse me? Uh-oh. Just get out. I can hear the guy. Yeah, keep playing, guys. Keep having fun, guys. What was that like single orchestra hit? Shit. Get out of my way! There's the merchant. Thank you. You're too skinny. My fatness is higher than yours.
Still at it.
And move on. Wait, is that? Oh no, it's that guy. Mm-hmm. Oh, something going on. Wait, were those just crawls? Uh-oh. Oh, this is getting annoying. Wait. I can't do 7 because it's too chaotic, it's too much risk that I hit myself. And I can't use 8 because there's so much race that I accidentally walk into it. Plus I can't use 5 for the same reason. Yeah, maybe let's try. No, they're getting too close. Let me make this left quick. Down 6. That's acceptable. Is that it? I have to like balance myself there. Yeah, that was worth it. And the music jumped like that. Like it faded out and then it came back for a split second. Actually, I should save the Scooby-Doo gear for later. Could you not fuck the wall? This place? Oh! Well, that went... Ah, it's here. I just did something. I did this. There's this. There's also this. Nice. That's fair. That's just. And now I can just explore around. Just make sure we pick up everything. I guess we can use this more. Maybe this. Okay, is this guy open now? Oh. Ew. Was just waiting for me to take my hands off my clavier. Okay, so there was some kind of secret here. Or was that just in the beta, maybe? I know, this was here. I had to shoot or touch something. Maybe I had to touch this place? Well, this is gonna be annoying. I don't wanna shoot myself and waste health. I mean, to do it for an experiment, but not. That's still doing work. Oh, never mind.
What the price is this?
Yeah, that was worth it. Wait, no. I didn't mean to do that. Is there actually anything here? Not really. It's really stretched. Texture, grid texture. Oh. What was that? Was that a corpse? A carcass? Oh, that's it. What do we use? Maybe this weapon? Oh yeah, it's that guy. Is he floating in midair?
Ooh, there's the big guy. And then it's his tail. There's two of them.
Uh-oh. It's getting hard.
Those guys are hard. I can see the games you're playing, but my games are harder.
What is this? Right then. Oh.
Is there?
That's just a corpse. That was uncool. That was unimpressive. Again, the music did that thing. Did it just close? Serpent Canyon by Shane Cuddle. Yeah, let's go with that. do you have to shoot? Why is it pushing me? Can I see this? What was that? It didn't light up. That's a very unreal part. This part is just so unreal. Such a nice place. Cheating, he's just charging, he's just loading one rocket at a time, one ball at a time. He dropped something. I'd like to get this without triggering the level exit. Thank you. Okay, so there's this cheater. This guy's got some balls. There was no point in this. Actually, another was maybe a little bit. Look at that. Look at the middle stick. The middle thing. Anyway, here lies Heith Mjolnir. May his soul soar high with the gods. It looks a little bit like fortress entrance. Oh. Ah, yeah, those guys. Oh. Huh? Was this there before? I don't know, or is that just a bad bound rejection? Yeah, what is this? What kind of hall is that? What species of hall is that? Who knows? Anyway. Oh. Oh. No, it's not. That won't work. Keyboard. I should have used that. Anyway. Oh, I can those. Still. Before we proceed, is there anything else interesting? Right, at that. Fighting guys. Wait, what? Where did you come from? Thank you.
That place. That's it for now.